Let's get scandalous.
Part two.
If you were dating a girl, would you be okay with her if she wanted to have a sugar daddy?
No. No, of course not. Wait, no. No. Never that. It's mine. It's all for me.
Okay.
I am her sugar daddy.
Yes. So if you were dating somebody, would you be cool with them seeking out or having a sugar mama?
Like on the side, like extra?
Yeah. If they did.
As long as I'm the main course, you can have as many sides as you want. No, let me kid. I'm just joking. No, I wouldn't care because honestly, I would look at that as our sugar mama. Like, she crazy out her mind, you know what I'm saying? Because what's his is mine, and what's mine is mine. So I just want you to know that everything you give to my guy is just, you know, paying it forward. So I appreciate her. So sure, if any sugar mama's looking for a boo, I got one. You know what I'm saying? He can hit you up if you need it.
And if you were dating someone that wanted to have a sugar mama, would you be okay with that?
I mean, yes, I would bask in it. Oh, she gave you how much today? Oh, where we going? Let's take a trip. Let's go to the spa. I need some new shoes. I need a new purse. I want to get my nails and my hair done. Let's go do that. She gave you $700 today. Oh. Let's go. We trying to Galleria. We trying to go spin that. Spin that.
So how would you feel if you were dating someone and they wanted a sugar daddy?
Like my girlfriend or something?
Yeah.
No. Why would I do that? Like.
Well,
I had a sugar mama when I was single.
Okay.
Yeah. I ain't really like biased with all the female male stuff, but.
You wanna get a little more specific?
Why wouldn't I want my girl to have a sugar daddy? Cause I am her sugar daddy. So what she need a sugar daddy for?
Alright, fair enough. Yeah. Fair enough.
Thanks for watching. Click our logo to subscribe, or click one of the videos for more from The Paisano. Leave a comment letting us know your thoughts and what you'd like to see us cover next.